promise these rules to restrain this weapon.
That's a BS. And then that is a flip-flop. I mean, really, I think you're on 12 people a day. I'm going to cut benefits to program, and I'm going to raise taxes to pay for what you're getting. The bad part about it was in the Democrats in the Senate committee, the Senate and House did everything but get up and stand and cheer and applaud and scream.
They looked rather giddy almost.
About cutting out those benefits and raising taxes.
You see, you usually don't see them look quite so happy. It's almost like something else
well,
is going on.
Well, they said basically that was the death knell for the Democrats and raising taxes. Because now they said today they now believe in taxing and spending. The whole party now stands for tax and spend.
Oh, which they always have.
But now they have a pivot in front of the world. Oh. You're going to cut your benefits, including health care benefits, and then we're going to spend money when you spend a tax should pay for everything. That's what you are getting.
It's not only the ones that are getting the benefits. 24 bodies recovered from air crash.
This is the
Oh, really? Were they still strapped in their seats?
Yeah.
Oh, so they think it just blew up. Yeah. Family, especially because they weren't expecting it, obviously. Or actually, when there's a lot of turbulence. They're using it probably like ransom.
Well, this is so they can get a borrower who has empathy to do something.
Yeah, they're testing his empathy? Yeah. Democrats want play or pay health care system.
Yeah, I love that. Play or pay means you're a voter by the government to have insurance. If you don't take insurance, you're going to pay for insurance if you're going to get a job. They're going to tell people that they're going to have all of their plans. It makes it, they also
say that's pretty illegal in the Constitution. Pentagon admits problems with Afghan airstrike last month. Court adds uncertainty to price of the organization. U.S. third quarter hiring plans are record low. Urges GOP inclusion.
Put it this way. A smart politician will basically suck up everybody and if you throw your scoundrels out, you then have their scoundrels in charge.
Oh, you mean their votes do count. North Korea's defiance puts Obama in a corner. No surprise when they let off their tests on holidays like Memorial Day. I mean, CIA urges federal judge to keep interrogation papers.
They will go to the Supreme Court.
did talk about the few who overtake the rights of men. He tells you what he's doing. Boston Globe union votes against $10 million pay and benefit cuts. You know, they haven't been stepping in on other newspapers, have they?
No.
So much for free speech. Thai police say FBI can observe their criminal investigation.
How he managed to tie his hands to his feet.
Somebody's pretty limber. Either somebody was limber or the bones were broken before that happened.
Yeah, or they also said, well,
Obama, he packaged a stimulus plan for old people. What was the urgency in passing it then?
Well, now they said that mistakes were made.
I mean, if only 5% has passed and they made everybody sign it without even looking at it.
Yeah. Well, the poor stuff all went
out. Oh,
is that right? Yeah, all of you
No, not that we're being sarcastic, but we are. These are comments. Well, U.S. send envoy after North Korea jails reporters. FedEx is anti-union drive.
It's not anti-union, it's the card check thing that they're trying to think against, because basically they'll shut FedEx down if they go to card check.
That would not be good.
It's brilliant.
FBI Director of Defense use informants in loss.
It's the good informants in Catholics and churches and synagogues.
Don't they go to all the congregations anyway?
They're equal opportunity,
much suspicious. Gingrich sees no harm in paying himself his words.
Well, if he's anything, I hope everybody knows
his words. Banks may need new stress test, panel says. We can talk for ages on that one. Obama pushes urgent Middle East talks. GOP, two Democrats flip power balance in New York Senate. A Monty Bubble isn't from the Mark Twain of the Animal Kingdom.
You wonder how